This is the big scary rock section right here. Yeah. And after that pep talk, into the big scary rocks. I'm just gonna hit this really hard and fast, third gear, get to the top, and then just like wait for you guys.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, I don't wanna even like think about it. I'm just gonna hammer it.
You're gonna head up there in third gear?
No. All right, guys, we can still turn back. Go, bonsai. Not that bad. You guys should come up and check it out. I caught my boot when I went to put my foot down. That's why I dropped it just now. That was lame. GoPro's pointing at the sky though. That doesn't make
video.
Hail to the yes. I'm king of the hill. Nice, dude. Way to go. Get on it. Keep it going. This is the big scary rock section right here. Yeah. And after that pep talk, into the big scary rocks. Ooh, skid plate. Way nicer going downhill. Yeah, some of these spots are like really freaking downhill. Whew! That one's not fun. I know, I was just thinking the same thing. You guys want to stop here and run laps on it? Oh! Oh, that sounded like a loop. Are you good? Yeah. Need help? No. You all right? Yeah. Hold up, hold up. Don't drop it! Don't drop it! I got it. You good there? I hope you have a cold beer with my name on it in your fridge. Sweet. I swear someone's putting rocks in my saddlebags. This bike's getting heavier and heavier. Oh man, that freaking arm pump. I tell you what. Oh. Big downhill section. This is the loose one. Should have gone over to that side. Way nicer coming down. Dude, that rock hit my foot and almost pulled me off the bike. I know, this is my worst section too. Yeah, the first time I did this, I must have dropped my bike like 8 times through here. And that's how you do it. There it is. Going for it. I mean, I just realized, like, I've been coasting down this whole way. It's like these turns that are tricky. Oh! Holy shit. It just runs away! Yeah, thank you every single Sunday for this idea.